Hello everyone in East Village Times. We're here from Estadio Caliente, where Cholos Queens of Tijuana defeated Veracruz 2-0 and momentarily is in 8th place, 21 points, and is close in Liguilla spots, and that's the last 8th Liguilla spot that has Liga MX Apertura 2019. Cholos came up with the 3 points after a first half that was very uneventful, like we mentioned in Twitter. A very uneventful first half, only like a last chance Veracruz over there, nothing around shot that Gibran Lahoud did a great stop and threw away on the post, and then it was a corner kick and the end of the first half. Then until the second half, it was when Ariel Ahualpan got dropped inside the small box and a penalty was called that Leonel Miranda scored with a shot that was all with power, all in the middle, but Sebastián Jurado guessed the wrong way, and that was the 1-0 for Cholos Quincles. Then afterwards, at minute 73, it was Ariel Nahuelpan with a great 1-2-1 with Sebastián Jurado that he just beat the goalkeeper and got the 2-0 final score for Cholos Quincles. That was the 5th goal of Ariel Nahuelpan this season, one of the important men in front for Cholos Quincles of Tijuana. And let's see what Oscar Pareja and also Enrique López Arza had to say in the press conference about this game tonight, where Cholos Quincles defeated Veracruz 2-0.
Ariel came to them after a hard 2 weeks, but he got a red card in a very important game here against Atlas. He knew that he had something to do today extra for his teammates and for the team. And after a good result in the Copa game, putting him in the lineup, it was important to see we can recover him mentally and have the player that we need for what is coming. But I would say that from him or Camilo and Ko and the same guys that are given what they can do and what can support to the team.
Y en la parte deportiva creo que hicimos un partido muy digno. Desgraciadamente no tuvimos la concreción para aprovechar estas opciones.
For match day 16, Veracruz will be trying to get finally a win in Liga MX. They have 41 games in Liga MX without a win. Their last win was 25th of August, 2018, against Cholos at Luis Pirata Fuente. They will try to get finally a victory in the 3 points against Puebla at Estadio Luis Pirata Fuente in match day 16. On the other hand, the home team, Cholos Quincles, they are in 8th place. They have 21 points. Good spot at the moment because still the rest of match day 15 has to be played. But at the moment, they have a Liguilla spot. They have to win their next away games. And the next one, match day 16, they travel to Guadalajara to play against Chivas Rayadas of Guadalajara at Estadio Akron. This has been all for me, all from Estadio Caliente in Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico. For East Village Times, Diego Gomez.